Okay, this is my current live setup. If you see me play over the years, I've gone through several different live rigs. Everything here is just mounted onto a piece of wood. I have an iPod Touch, which mostly plays beats, but also I have a little synth app that I use in this intro. I have a little Casio cheesy keyboard that I painted. I believe it's an RC2 loop station. Yeah, this guy is an Atari Punk console. It's a homemade synth that's mounted inside this baby head. I have a Dr. Sample SP202 for hitting samples. I have this little box that I kind of just put three pedals into. It's a delay, distortion, and reverb pedal. They're all hardwired together. I made these little buttons so they're much easier to press down. And then just the mixer. And this little guy I'm going to play right now is a little intro thing that I've been playing for a little while since I got this set up. So, here we go.